My name is Gila, and I support human rights on the Temple Mount in Jerusalem. The present situation is a violation of Article 18 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Everyone, regardless of religion or ethnicity, should have the right to pray there in peace on what is, after all, the very holiest Jewish site of all. Thank you.